well known that Beethoven was not an easy man, particularly one to live with. So the story of the next piece is all the more touching. He had gone to stay with a friend of his, and he found that this friend's young wife was one of the very few people who treated him with kindness and compassion. And he was all the more devastated when the following year she died, at the age, I think, of about 26, 27. So he wrote this piece. This is a piece that is hardly ever performed, and I think it's one of Beethoven's best pieces. It's called the Elegische Gesang, so the elegiac song. The words are, softly as you lived, have you died. No eye should weep, because your soul has just returned home.